first, the man in blue. And the 23-year-old caught the world's attention in 2012 after a run to the Paris Masters 1000 finals, defeating five top 20 players along the way. After advancing to the semifinals at Wimbledon last year, he achieved his career high ranking of number 14 in the world. Strongly this year, he was in the quarterfinals at Waterloo and the semifinals at Montpellier. In doubles, he reached his first final at Indian Wells in 2013. He's making his second appearance here in Cincinnati. Please welcome Poland's number one player, Jerzy Janowicz.
For hundreds of free digital tennis lessons, head over to essentialtennis.com right now. More wins and more fun on the court is right around the corner. You'll even get a free gift just for stopping by. Simply click the link at the top of any page.